Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. Cholesterol is a waxy, fatty substance that is an essential building block for human tissues. It's also part of a production line of sex hormones, and it assists with bile production in your liver to help with digesting food. Cholesterol moves through the bloodstream inside two forms of protein: high-density lipoprotein, HDL, also known as good cholesterol, and low-density lipoprotein, LDL, also known as bad cholesterol. LDL, or bad cholesterol, is the parcel that carries cholesterol and other fats through your bloodstream to your body's cells. HDL, also known as good cholesterol, transports this parcel from your cells to your liver in order to be broken down and metabolized. Your body naturally produces both forms of cholesterol. However, unhealthy foods and other lifestyle factors can cause bad cholesterol to increase and good cholesterol to decrease. When your bad cholesterol is high, it means cholesterol doesn't get transported out of your blood, so it starts to slowly build up inside the walls of your arteries, causing them to become narrow and clogged. When your arteries become clogged, your risk of developing life-threatening health conditions such as a heart disease or stroke is greatly increased. Having high cholesterol may seem scary, but don't worry. By making some simple lifestyle changes, you can get your numbers down to where they should be in no time. If you suffer from a genetic predisposition, or if diet and lifestyle modifications aren't enough to get your cholesterol levels to where they should be, it's important to listen to your doctor's assessment and advice. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.